hello, Maris. Nagluto ko sa ano ay, nagluto ko. Nagluto ako ng binignet or tabira. Yes. Para sa ano namin, sa bahay lang pang dessert. Yay! Yung palagi kong dito sa church. Nagtabirak ako. Kumusta ka naman dyan sa Pilipinas? Na-miss ka din namin kasi ano eh. For how many years ka? 20 years dito. Tapos hindi na ka makabalik. Ay, nakaka-miss naman.
Hello mga Cordaping, nandito naman ako sa lutuan ni Cordapia in Australia. I'm cooking dessert. You know what is this, guys? The ingredients of my recipe. By the way, this is what we call binignit in the Philippines or tabirak in Visaya. Ano ito siya, guys? Made of sticky rice, purple, and sticky rice white with tapioca pearl. And mix this one together. Mix this, boil this one, boil until it becomes soft. Yes, pag soft na, so we need to put the. There are lots of, you know, not many ingredients that you put in. Just only milk, coconut milk, and condensed milk. That's it. Yes, but it's optional. You can put taro or sweet potato or jackfruit, or banana. So you can put anything what you want. Anything you want, you can put it in here. Like you can mix it this big with rice, sticky rice. You can mix it in here. That's optional. It depends upon you. If you want to put lots of fruits. You can put it. You can mix it with this one. So guys, we have to wait until this one, the rice will become soft. And the tapioca, it seems like it's not soft yet. It's hard. See, it's wait. We will cover this one. Yes. You have to stir. Stir this one because you know what? If you don't stir it, it will stick on the pan or the wok, the sticky rice. Yeah, and it goes burning. It goes is burning. See, you need to stir it. Then adjust the heat, the fire. You adjust the one. Do not pull, you know. More fire because it burns your sticky rice. See? So that's it. And we need to cover. I lower the yes, the fire, and we have to cover that one first. Sorry guys, my wait until 2 minutes, 3 minutes, I will get done. Yeah. I use this coconut milk condensed milk, coconut milk. Fun. Yes. In here, this is coconut milk. Thank you. rice, parang luto na siya, luto na yung sweet potato, saka yung banana, naluto na. So, ready to eat na ito kasi sticky na siya. Oh, see? Sticky na siya. Yun, ready to eat na ito. Luto na ang banana, saka sweet potato. Sweet potato. Yes. Okay, kain na tayo. Yummy, yummy. Magkuha na po. Okay. Ano yung? Ano ka, sarado na palagi? Hindi, pag malapig, ayaw, hindi ba niya, ano yung? Ready to eat. Ganito na ang gagawin ko. Sarap dito, guys. What's up, guys? Malamig dito ngayon. So, tukma. Tama sa tag-ulan. See you next video, guys. Bye-bye!